Hey, Marcus, you should try Roxanne and Tang War. That's Elvish.
Hey, Sitara. Hey, put this up on the screen, Josh. It's from Miranda. You're being followed. A friend of mine has given this to you at great risk. Watch your backs, as a target on it.
Target? What?
That's us.
Fuck. Right now.
And check this one out. Someone's spying on us from right outside.
Hey, hey, hey.
Let's fuckify and shit up!
Hey, be cool, man. Sneak out. I'm gonna go out the front and see if I can spot our tail.
Yeah.
You know, everyone says they love Pier 39. It's just a tourist.
There's a van. Yeah, that's them.
Get what you can on him.
Oh, man. Who are these people? They got a ton of stuff on us. Lots more photos and looks like a map of Josh's daily movements. Other stuff? What the hell? Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
What?
It's FBI. You hacked into the FBI. Listen. I got into their comm channel.
Somebody's trying to access our data source. Get all agents out here. Converge on the suspect. Keep after...
anti-hacking daemon picked up on what we're doing. Hold on a sec.
Oh, man.
Suspect in sight.
Fixed.
About time.
We're getting an incredible amount of stuff here, man. We gotta broadcast some of this.
I'm a little busy right now, Wrench.
Totally.
All systems operational.
Thank you.
Grinch? What is it?
We're messing with the FBI, man! We gotta totally restrict communication on this.
Okay, but...
Minimal communication, Em. Face-to-face is best. Meet me at the place where... You know where.
Wrench? Wrench! Damn! To the cafe, then. You like this place, huh?
Food is... average.
Get anywhere?
I can't tell if she thinks my mask is hot or creepy. The main FBI office is in the Dellums building. We really need the rest of that data.
Because
something hinky's going on, man. Something big. Different hackers I know, they've been noticing vans following around and shit.
It wouldn't be the first time the FBI's tried to strong-arm hackers. Join us or die type shit. Why now?
The timing is suspicious, given her popularity. How much do you trust Ray? You might have cut a deal.
Oh, man, no way. Hey, trust me on this one.
Maybe Miranda can help.
Yeah, maybe. She uses a car service all the time. I'll tap into the feed and show up as a driver.
Can I get you anything?
I'm just leaving. But can I ask you a question?
Mm-hmm.
Do you think my friend's mask is hot or creepy?
Both.
You staying for another cup of coffee? Have a good one.
I'm in a hurt. Marcus? What are you doing?
Hey, Miranda. Just making a few extra bucks taking fares.
As if.
Where you going?
Going to visit my mother. You followed my lead?
Yep. FBI.
I cannot confirm or deny that.
We want to strike back, but I couldn't get all the data. I need to get into their Oakland office.
You're coloring way outside the lines, Marcus.
Yeah, and?
Is that why you showed up as my driver? You think I'm being scoped by the feds, too?
Isn't that why you wouldn't tell us where those photos came from?
I was merely being prudent.
And I'm being prudent by talking to you in person.
So, Marcus, I'd be remiss if I didn't point out that a young man who discovers that the Federal Bureau of Investigation is after him should probably re-examine some of his life choices.
Good advice.
Particularly a young black man.
Guilty.
Good. We've gotten that out of the way.
So how did you get those photos of us in the bar?
Let's just say I have a source.
Does your source have anything else I should know?
Word is the feds are going after hackers hard. They're trying to co-opt or blackmail every group they can.
For what?
They want control of all the zero days, and they don't want competition.
Damn, now the FBI is in on it? Hacking might not be cool anymore.
I'm not joking, Marcus. They're gonna come after DedSec, and they're serious.
As for the FBI office, I have a friend that can help. But you'll have to use the Moscow rules.
What's that mean?
It means there's an old-style payphone outside of Dellum's. Pick it up, identify yourself as Fred. Record the signal you get.
Yo, that's fucking dope.
I'm gonna give you a shit rating on the driver app.
This is Fred. Totally quadrat.
Most beautiful sounds in the English language, God, in Korean, burrito.
We always get ticked off ahead of time, so it's all good.
With rice in a homemade tortilla. Don't put your song
Open Sesame.
Can you cover for me at the Richards meeting?
I'm covering.
Dude, I've got to get out of this rat hole.
Get the big bucks.
Actually.
Go.
Okay, Marcus. They gotta have some data pointing us to their spying post.
Just tell me where to go to get it.
That's the thing, Em. They're clever bastards. Looks like they've separated up all the data. I don't know which server to hack.
Oh, great. So glad you waited until I'm inside to discover this little fact.
Get up to the antenna on the roof and put a transceiver on it. If I can track the data coming in, I can figure out which server is which.
Sure, no problem. Go up on the roof, place a transceiver. Got nothing better to do.
Breaches. Pretty sure none successful?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Dude, this is gonna take a second.
Don't waste time enjoying the view, buddy.
It's set.
Great. Hold on. I'm tracing the flow now.
I got nothing but time up here on the FBI's roof.
Got it. Okay. I lit it up for you on your map.
Thank you.
more stuff on us. Incredible, man. Profiles, fingerprints. In high school, Sitara got in trouble for spiking the principal's coffee.
Wrench, they're on to me.
Get out.
We don't have the location.
I got a frequency. Go.
Come on, Jesus.
Go down.
Be on your toes, Marcus. I'm picking up a ton of movement. The FBI will be waiting for you.
Get out!
Can't believe what's going on!
I'm out, but damn it, total fail. I got jack shit.
Au contraire, dude. You got the hideout's frequency. We just gotta triangulate, and we'll find out where it's at.
I get it. The transceiver I left on top of Dellum's is our first point.
Right. I found a couple other antennas to complete the triangle. I'll hit one, you do the other. Marking it on your map now.